This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If mobile tethering keeps disconnecting on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. First of all, try changing the mobile internet tethering timeout settings on your phone to make sure it doesn't time out, and then temporarily turn off any third-party antivirus software. The next solution is to stop the computer from turning off Wi-Fi. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter to open the Device Manager window. In the Device Manager window, expand the list for network adapters by clicking on it. Now, in the sublist, you will find an option named Intel Wireless Adapter, and so on, ending with a numerical value. Right-click on this option and select Properties. In the Properties window, go to the Power Management tab. Now, uncheck the box associated with Allow this device to turn off this device to save power. Click on OK to save the settings. The last solution involves a few commands to reset the DNS cache, IP, and Winsock. Simply go to Solution 4 in the original article and select the command lines mentioned. Right-click on these command lines and select Copy. Now search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane corresponding to the application. This will open the Elevated Command Prompt window. In the Elevated Command Prompt window, paste the commands and hit Enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!